Hi guys, this is Simeon. Normally I don't do updates on the weekends anymore. It's Saturday today, but I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. I've been sick today, have a cold, sore throat, just been not doing so well. Been freezing all day, so I've been trying to take it easy. Just get done doing my evening chores. Wanting to go inside now to rest a little bit, but I just wanted to say thank you to all of you. It was important for me to get this out. Both my wife and I just want to say thank you for the fundraising that has been going on. You guys rock. Hi there. So thank you guys so much. It has been 24 hours now, I think, and we've exceeded the goal, and the goal was very conservative. Hello to Finland. And you know, you guys were really doing it, but we're still gonna, hello to Denmark, we're still gonna let this run a little bit. You know, I had planned to let it go for maybe 1 to 2 weeks or something, but hi everyone, I'm glad to that you're joining in all over the world. That's awesome. Buffalo, New York, we have lots of friends in Rochester, New York. Hi there. So yeah, that's really great. You guys are really doing that, and like we said, we're gonna use all the funds to purchase equipment that's gonna make work and filming more easy, less time consuming for us, more reliable, and also will increase the quality of the channel. Hi in Southern California and in Holland and everywhere. So great to have you guys tune in. Again, just a quick thank you. The fundraising campaign is still going on. I want to just say thank you for everybody who has helped out. And again, there's this little extra video that we will send the link to you, where I share about the story, how I ended up here with my parents. Hi there. How I ended up here in Sweden with my parents. And we'll just send the link to you for a donation of any amount, just as a thank you. So I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. Like I said, just a quick thank you for the guys tuning in now from Canada. I see hello and from all over the world. Thank you so much for your support. This really means a lot. And I'll be back with you guys on Monday, and hopefully my wife as well, just to let you know, give you a personal thank you. And there's so much going on the farm right now. Good morning, guys. There's so much going on the farm right now that is really exciting. I hope that I won't be sick anymore on Monday, that I can really get to work there. So great to see all you guys from Scotland and the States and Europe and all over the place. That's awesome. Well, I hope you guys have a really good weekend. I hope you get some rest, and if you have to work, that you will have a good time. So thank you again. Just want to give this quick update. So bye guys. I need to go to bed now, I think. So thanks for watching, and keep up your support and positive feedback, and just great to have you guys follow us. So have a good weekend. Bye bye.